Let me tell you something, Julian. My Julian, we can be doing way too much for men when they start dating us. The last time I talked about dating stages, I say the dating stage is before I meet your parents and you meet my parents. The boyfriend and girlfriend stage is when you meet my parents and I meet your parents. That boyfriend and girlfriend stage. And then you have the fiancé stage. And then you have the marriage stage. But a man, they can be asking for way too much sex when they at the dating stage. For what? Why should we give our body to you when you're still dating us at the dating stage? Don't you know that this body here is for the husband? The husband is the only person that gets the 100% benefit of you being his woman. No, when we dating you, we're not your woman yet. We're not your woman yet. You're not married us yet. So you can't be asking for that much sex. They can be asking for way too much sex. They want to be eating your something every day. Why should you be eating my something? Why should you be eating something every day and I'm just dating you? I even said me or parents say, oh, you want to be eating something every day. Are you out of your mind? No, who does? No, we're females. We're not supposed to be doing that. That's why they men take advantage. So when they can be having wealth at home, you know what I'm saying? Just because they know, say, when they can't lie to you and say, oh, I just want to get to know you. Then you start giving your something to them every day for them to be eating it every day. Then they go home and be eating their wife thing too. No, no. From now on, if a man dating you, he will not eat something. He will not eat something. He will not even say, kiss you. Kiss you for what? Huh? You even say, no, he ain't. Females, we need to change what we do. Otherwise, the men will keep taking us for granted and using us waka waka will. They will just be treating us like we grown up. Whereby I didn't want grown up. You know what I'm saying? When they dating us, no eating something, no kissing. Once they take you to meet their parents, that's when you are boyfriend and girlfriend. And they meet your parents too. You meet each other people, you are now boyfriend and girlfriend. But still, do not let them eat something. Don't give them your something. Don't let them eat no toilet, nothing. Okay? They can kiss you. Now that your boyfriend and girlfriend, give them the privilege of kissing you. Feeling what your lips feel like for the first time. And the only time you let them kiss you, when your boyfriend and girlfriend. If now I date you, they can go ahead. Eh? How about the girls then? They can kill themselves for the girls and I can say, I'm having sex with you until I get married to you. And they seem very good. Eh? They can be having sex with other men in kono here and there. Then they're keeping you on waiting. Eh? They can wait for girls like that. If they can wait for you, then they value you. So when your boyfriend and girlfriend, don't give your something to them. They might not eat your something at boyfriend and girlfriend stage. Let them just get to feel what your lips feel like. Boyfriend and girlfriend stage, they can kiss you, yes. That's all they can get during boyfriend and girlfriend stage. And if you are a man, you will continue to show that girl good time during the dating and boyfriend and girlfriend stage. That's how she get to say yes when you get on your knee, okay? Now, when he get on his knee and say, will you marry me? He might not get too excited though. At that point, he only get that sex twice a month. Twice a month, that's it. No more than twice a month. If that ring is on layaway, don't give it to him. He might not eat something if that ring is on layaway. That ring must be fully paid off if he want to get his twice a month sex. You know what I'm saying? You can't go put a ring on layaway and then you can't give me cheap ring, no sex. You put it on layaway, no sex. It must be fully paid for. And then you get your sex twice a month. Your kissing twice a month. Kissing, you can kiss me every day, but only sex, the sex will just be twice a month at the fiancé stage. Why? But I'm engaged to you. That means, no, you can leave me anytime. You can leave me anytime. You only engaged me. You're not marrying me, yeah? We walk down the aisle, yeah? I'm not, there's no wedding band. It's just an engagement ring. We can pawn that thing, throw it away. You can walk out of my life, walk out of your life anytime. So you only get it twice a month because that thing for my husband. I can't let you to come be eating it every day and then you get it all worn out. No, I gotta keep it in shape for my husband, for the man that will marry me. Your man and you can be asking for too much. So at the fiance stage, you only get it twice a month. Now when you marry me, that's when you get it every day because I'm obligated to carry to you now. I'm your wife. I have to attend to your needs. So when you marry me, you will get it every day. Any other time, dating, fiance, boyfriend, girlfriend stage, no, my friend. Especially the dating and fiancé stage, no, my friend. You're not taking no painting off. At the dating and boyfriend and girlfriend stage, no painting off. fiancé stage twice a month. Only twice a month. When you marry me, get it every day. We must do it like that, females. Because if we do, the men will not be leaving their homes and coming to use you. Even if they lie to you and say they're not married, they're not get girlfriend, you will not be victimized by them. Because they know they will not take all your painting until you the fiancé. So they will not be running around here using us. But some of y'all will spoil it. Because your man business, they're strong like people say. Y'all will not even say try the thing one time. Y'all just want it. Y'all want it. Y'all want it. Y'all be going looking for size. Y'all fishing for big fish in the ocean. Y'all want the ocean and the motion. Y'all want everything. So y'all ain't say want try the thing. So the men can't lie to y'all. They eat or something, eat or something, eat or something. When y'all get married now, they think just some kind of way. They think just some kind of way. The men say, ah, but wait now. Why are you not looking at this so now? Because you not give it to the men too much. You should maintain it for your husband. Eh? Listen to what I'm saying. It makes sense. Don't give it to him if he's just you're just dating and he's just your boyfriend. Don't give it to him. Don't give it to him. Eh? Maintain your stuff for your husband so your husband can enjoy it. He's the only person that's supposed to enjoy it.